Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Tainted, so I